AOPG just had a revamp update, adding and changing many things like revamping islands and also rebalancing in fruits, so now gear 5 isn't doing billions of damage anymore. But the main thing they added was the challenging raid, having 100 waves with the end boss being gear 5 Luffy, and oh boy is this raid something. Before the revamp, you could easily solo any raid by yourself in like a minute or something. Now, with me and Savage both doing this raid with each other, it took us 4 hours and 40 minutes to complete the entire thing. 4 hours and 40 minutes with only getting 900-ish points. Which brings me to the next part, the new shop they added, the raid shop, where you can buy accessories going from a cape that no one really cares about to the Sun God title, and also the Clouds of Awakening, the thing that Luffy has around him in Gear 5. Now maybe some of you have realized, it took me and Savage, max-ish players, 4 hours and 40 minutes to get 900 points. The Sun God title and the Clouds are 40,000 combined, which means it will take you about 200 hours? That can't be right. My math is probably wrong, so let's not worry about that right now, and move on to the main thing. I'll be streaming on the weekend, Saturday and Sunday, which is tomorrow, as early as possible playing this new raid. In preparance to this raid, I've had to sacrifice a few things. Some of you may know already that I like looks over power. I mean, look at this. I have no doubt in my mind I have the best drip in the entire game. But for this raid, I need more. So I've been getting the best stuff I possibly can before tomorrow. I did the Admiral raid for his pants and cape, obtained Dragon Claw from Sabo, and the true Olden Blades. Why them instead of the Flame Pipe, you might ask? Because it's a pipe! You can't tell me this is cooler than this! Also, I did change my haki to make this more dramatic. I also switched out my King of the Pirates title, which no one really cares about but me, for the King of the Beasts, just for that little extra damage. I'm actually grinding Yuta right now, like literally right now as I'm doing this overdub, so that I can get her jacket. But other than that, I am ready. I have achieved the fullest power that I'm going to achieve, and with the strategy I've made up for this raid, there's nothing else I can do. Subscribe and hit that notification bell so you know when I'm going live tomorrow. I'll need all the help I can get. And I'll see you then.